See, that's probably why that Lost Mechanics don't get any business, because when people get there, there's nobody there. There's cops in Mirror Park, I gotta be careful.
Ah!
And I actually gotta pay for these tickets too, so I'm not trying to get ticketed right now. I'm actually gonna set a waypoint to 229. Go straight, like you're supposed to. There you go. Gonna have to stop at this red light, and then it's gonna turn red on me. Yep, I fucking knew it, man. I'm about to get this car looking great. So, they're gonna ask me if I want to wrap on it, which I'm gonna tell them I need a wrap on it, honestly. Because that wrap on the bottom is going to look so good. The wrap with the red and the pearlescent green. Oh my god. It's going to look good. Cops are strict down here too, dude. They'll pull you over for an illegal lane change. So it's whack. Come on, make this light, make this light, make this light. Oh! Oh, thank god. Park here. Damn, somebody's got a Rolls Royce here? Shit. Big money out here. Alright, let's go inside. Oh, god. Nope, there they are. This is where they show their vehicles, where they're different metallic wraps. Or unless they're paying for vehicles. Just gonna wait over here.
How's it going, sir?
Yo, man, what's up, Nathan? How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream.
Are you looking for a car?
No, I'm looking to get my car worked on.
What you need, sir?
Here, I'll show you my van out here.
You can pull your vehicle inside if you want to.
Okay, yeah, I'll pull it inside.
I'll keep the door open for you.
Okay, appreciate it. Get my car. Get in here.
An old bug. Just go ahead and park it, and we'll get our mechanic to do whatever. What do you want done to it?
Okay, yeah, so I've been just work. I just got her finished and done. I sanded her all down. I'm just looking to get some body. I was seeing if I could get like a metallic kind of wrap on the bottom here. And on the bottom. And some kind of like cherry red, you know. Like with a like kind of like pearlescent green, you know. And then I want like the top half to be like white. Like some frost white. And I wanted my windows to be just a little tinted.
Are you the mechanic, or do you want me to work on it? Cause I'm trained a mechanic.
I'm
not a mechanic. I'm a salesman.
I got your membership guy, by the way, too.
Oh, you do. What's gonna be your name that you your username that you signed up with through our website?
My name, I put it under Sparls, Sparls.
Oh, so you have a deluxe membership.
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'm gonna take your vehicle back. I'm gonna need you to repeat that one more time, but slowly, because I'm gonna have to write it down in our system.
I have it written down right now.
Oh, do you wanna post that for me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take the vehicle if you don't mind, give me the keys.
Yep, here you go, here's the keys for it.
Alright, appreciate it.
Alrighty, getting my van worked on. But yeah. Savannah, we're getting that nice paint job done. Hopefully it looks good. We get the tinted windows. And we got the nice red on the bottom with that pearlescent green. And got that white top. You know, if that pearlescent green doesn't look good, we'll just go with the cherry red, you know. I appreciate everybody for following, bro. Welcome to the Slimer team.
Gonna give it to you. She's down that we can see the prices of how much the wrap cost.
Okie doke. You just want me to hang around here?
Yeah, just, it shouldn't take too much longer.
Okay.
He's already got the top half of the wrap done.
Oh, okay. Damn, that was quick.
Yeah, we got professionals that are quick with it. They don't take as much as a mechanic shop do.
That's awesome. That's great. I appreciate all you guys.
I think I hear him coming out.
Damn, really? That is amazing. That is awesome, Nate.
Yep. Sir, it's done.
Alrighty, oh shit, sir. Can't take the hit yet. Your total today is going to be $875.
Nice.
With your membership included.
That's awesome.
Your total without the membership would have been $3,500.
Damn. That's a big change.
Yes, sir,
it's
25% off.
Okay, I'll get that for you right now.
Okay, great.
192.
If we're done with this, I'll give him the money for my last.
I'll give him thing. 1,000.
Alright, cool.
There you go, sir. Here's a little tip for you.
I appreciate it. Here's your keys back.
Oh, thank you.
Yep, have a great day.
You too, sir. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Awesome, dude. Here we go. Look at that, man. Look at that. That's a whole wrap. He did that whole wrap. Oh, that looks so good. Look at that. Oh, the red on the Volkswagen W. Looks good. I gotta go to the BMW now. And I gotta get the color changed. Oh, such an old school look this has now. Oh. Man. It looks so good. I'm loving it. So I'm gonna pull over real quick and get my fuel pump here. Hell yeah, dude. That's unbelievable that somebody did that for me. Like, I had no clue that was going on. Well, I didn't even need that much gas in my van anyway. I need to get to my house, which is right here. Alright, and we'll start driving, and I ain't even gotta touch the screen to drive, so. Don't drive. There we go, okay. Oh, doo 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 doo. Alrighty, so our boss Cletus is here.
I saw a police car right there and it just disappeared.
Oh, what the fuck?
Telling you, the aliens are here.
Yeah, so I forgot to tell you, Willie don't work here no more.
What happened to him?
Willie went to go work at the Galaxy Club. He got hired by those Italian guys that came here.
Oh, well, good for him. Probably pays better.
Yeah, probably. So I, instead of working at the one in Polito, I started working at one here. Took over his stuff.
There he is, sir.
I'm gonna go clock in.
There. Oh, Red Bull.
Red Bull and chips.
All right, that'll be $4, please.
Can I also get Redwoods?
Yep. All right, give me the Redwoods in there. All right, it'll be 13, please. I hate when it ends on 13. I'm superstitious like that.
Keep the change.
Now, thank you. You have a glorious day, mister.
All right. Have a good day, you guys.
Thank you.
You too.
So what's he doing at the club?
No. Him and Corpse were working here a while ago. A new guy that just came in and started. He turned an application into Willy. And he's yet to be on the website. But
all right.
Yeah, he was working here with them, and all these guys rolled up in black cars and suits and stuff, and they were like talking really Italian, and they started talking to Corpse, because I guess that guy named Corpse is like Italian, and it's his and Willie's his cousin, so they went in the back there and started talking, I guess, and Corpse got Willie a job at Galaxy and in some kind of club or something. I don't know.
All right. So it was an offer he could not refuse.
Yeah.
Well, good for him. Good for him. I'm always excited to see people move up and on in their lives.
It's good. He said he's making a lot of money, and I said, you ever plan on working somewhere else a bigger time? And he goes, I can't really leave. And I'm like, what do you mean?
Oh, so, no.
Yeah.
Once you're in the family, you can't leave the family, apparently.
Yeah, I guess so.
That's a good thing about 24/7. You ain't stuck here.
Yeah, but I like working here, you know.
It may feel like it, but
I was born in Sandy. I like being home.
Yeah, I like being with the peoples. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Being down, huh?
Yeah, my buddy Sam. He goes in Grape Seed. He's a good guy. You got Gerald, man. The cop. He comes in here almost every day.
I haven't seen LG in a long time.
Oh yeah, he was Yeah, I saw him a few days ago.
Well, all right, good. Yeah, he always comes in here and causes problems. He's one of my oddest workers, I have to say.
There was one fella, I can't remember. He works here. He came in here. Hold on, let me see if I can get his name real quick. Hold on, let me remember.
All right.
Oh, yeah, it is LG, okay. Yeah, LG came in here a few days ago, and I guess he threw, like, a brick through the window, and he was like, hey, tell Cletus that was LG, and I was like, okay.
Yeah, he's a squirrel, man. It's a ongoing battle, and then he'll come in here, too, and he'll punch me in the face. I'm like, what the hell's going on? And he'll ride his bicycle through here. He's broken that front door I don't know how many times. It's been like an ongoing thing, and he keeps complaining about getting money, and I'm like, until you pay off your debt to me, I can't pay you.
The fuck?
Yeah, he owes me like 10 grand.
God damn.
Well, I know he steals so much from me and then breaks my front door, and it's like, what in the hell am I supposed to do with you? And he's like, you owe me $50,000. I'm like, who the hell planet are you on?
Yeah, what the fuck?
So, yeah.
Oh gosh.
Someone got too close to them pumps. I tell you, I'm so glad I don't own that. You know, death lawsuits are going on around here. That's nuts. All right, well, I'll let you man up the counter. I'm going to go rally up some troops somewhere.
All righty. I was about to tell him Willie bought a house. All right, I'm going to go spray paint the front and put out open.
Shit, they pulled a lot of fucking... Yeah, there's a lot of vehicles that are in the fucking...
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
About to yield. Like, what the hell are you doing? But gee.
Right. Yeah, I'll remove it and I'll put it closed at one point when I get off. It's so people, like, you know, if they don't see the ad, you know, they can drive by and see that it's open.
I prefer my cigars. I enjoy them. Mm-hmm.
You know, Willie smokes Cubans now. I never seen him smoke cigarettes before.
Ow. Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Oh. Look, Willie owns a house now. Fucking big house.
No shit.
Welcome back.
You know what? I still rent that house, that trailer over yonder.
Yeah, I still rent my trailer back over to two streets down. He's got one at 909. Fucking, it's a big mansion. Apparently, he said he paid like 1.5 mil for it. I was like, where the fuck?
Yeah, where'd you get that kind of scratch from?
He's like, I get paid. He goes, I get a lot of tips for being a bartender, and I'm like, well, damn.
The hell kind of tips is getting, my goodness.
Yeah, he's like, apparently got $100,000 tip one time.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I was like, well, damn, you got some hustlers coming to that bar. And he goes, it's number one. And I was like, well, shit,
I'd like to know who that tipper was and go get become friends.
Yeah, right. Apparently he was some businessman. Oh, the mayor gave him the tip.
There, we got a mayor now.
Where you at, bro?
Oh no, shit,
that was crazy.
Someone needs to be the mayor of Sandy. Help rub out some of that corruption that's going on around town.
Right, yeah. Straighten the cops out a little bit.
I haven't had any too many issues with them. It's more of them public service people. The POs.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Those guys don't know laws for the shit of it. I got arrested one time for a DUI.
He's
at
959.
I had a 0.079. Yeah. And they arrested me. I said, it's 0.08.
What the fuck? Yeah, fucking Willie apparently had a trouble with an actual officer, a sheriff. Willie was working here, and he had his van parked out where your car is, and he was inside at the clerk, and apparently a cop just walked in. He's like, "Hey, are you William Jones?" And he goes, "Yeah," and he goes, "Can I talk to you real quick outside?" And he goes, "Yeah," and he walked outside. And apparently he told Willie that he had a bolo on his car for evading police. And at the time, Willie couldn't even, you know, do that because of Willie's tier, government tier. Mm-hmm. They said he had a bolo for running. And he goes, well, let me get this straightened out real quick since you're being compliant with me. And Willie just sat in the front. Oh, I'll continue later. Hey, how you doing, man?
You guys not have any chips?
Yeah, we got bags of chips.
Of course we do.
Where are they? I don't see them.
Where'd I put them? You know, I lose my brain sometimes. I think they're right over here. Right in front of the counter.
Oh.
Yeah, we got the full selection there.
Yeah, we got shit moved.
I spent my entire life savings getting the store cleaned up, you know what I mean?
Looks great.
I didn't think it through, though. I still need a coffee machine, but we just act like it's in the donut machine.
Oh, yeah.
And my Slurpees, man. Slurpees. I miss my Slurpees.
Yeah, I miss those frozen drinks.
Yeah.
All right, this is all I want.
That's the chips. That'll be $4.
I want to run down to the Yellow Jack, see if there's any fools down there.
Alrighty.
You have a good rest of your day, sir.
Fuck it.